A second man has been charged over a ram raid on two Townsville businesses early yesterday morning. Police arrested the 19-year-old overnight after charging his 21-year-old mate yesterday. It's alleged the pair drove a stolen car through a Garbutt electrical store just minutes after raiding the BWS in Kirwan. The North Ward man has been charged with 9 property offences, including the unlawful use of a motor vehicle.